Hey guys, it's Frostboy here, yeah. And today I'm here with a very good friend. That's your cue.
Oh, sorry. Hi, it's me, Colin.
That was your cue. You missed your cue, but okay. I'm fine with that. What?
I'm sorry.
Oh, it's okay, Brad.
Can you restart the video because of that?
No. It's still going.
Alright.
Alright, so, what we're gonna play is Garbage Day. If you guys don't know what Garbage Day, it's where if you kill an enemy, you have to pick up their weapon. But in this case, you have to pick up their whole class. So we will get their whole gun and stuff. But if you kill them in a plane, you don't have to do that. Like, if you're in a dogfight, and you just shoot a plane down, you don't have to pick up their weapon, because that's for say impossible.
Pretty much. Yeah, I just
want
to try.
Hi. I'm shooting at an airplane that I'm never going to hit.
I am with my shotgun.
I don't even know why I try anymore.
I own a new shotgun no matter what.
Wait, I don't know where anybody is. Like, oh crap, there is a tank. I'm about to die. I died. Yes, thank you. Thank you so much. And guys, if you guys hear a lot of beeping in the video, that's because of our phones cutting out. I can't use Xbox Live because his mic isn't working. So I'm just, we're on like a chat. So, yeah. That's probably.
I'm getting into a boat right now.
Oh.
If you're dead, then
no, I'm still alive. I'm at really low health, but I'm still alive. Whoa, crud, get down. Yes, I got a kill. Let's go pick up his gun. Where's his gun? I can't pick up his gun! Dang it, I'm almost dead. Dang it. Dude, I killed a guy, but I couldn't pick up his gun. There we go, I got a kill. This is probably, and I died. This is probably one of the most bloodiest games I've ever played.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Why are you putting it on the channel?
Because it's on High Demand. Well, I'm a PG channel, but the games I play are not PG at all. So, I guess I'm not really a PG channel. Okay, I got a kill. I gotta go pick up his gun now.
I blew myself up.
Where's this guy's gun? I believe I killed this guy. I'm not too sure. Never mind. I killed like three people. I know that. I just don't know where they are.
I've lost objective Duff.
I just spawned that.
Wait, I'm on the AA gun, so if you want to come protect me, that'd be really nice. I would love that.
I'm totally kidding.
There we go. Vehicle disabled. I killed somebody. Let's go. Yes, I did. I disabled a plane. With my... Yeah, but then if you disable a vehicle, that means that they can't... That means they don't work. So then you basically destroy it. Yeah, so I just... Well, and I said it disabled it, and then it said vehicle destroyed.
Did you get any kills?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
How are you surviving this, Mr.? I got a kill. Now I have to go pick up his gun. Ooh, yay. I'm already a medic, so I didn't really have much of a change there, but...
We have lost objective Edward.
I'm gonna die. I died.
by a anti-air gun.
Really?
Yep.
I'm sorry, but I do not feel bad for you. I'm sorry.
No, you don't.
What?
You said I feel bad for you. No, you don't.
No, I said I don't feel bad for you.
I just killed a big dog about to kill
you. Well, thank you. Oh, I'm gonna get an torpedo. I'm getting in a boat.
We have lost objective button.
Woohoo! You can't touch me. You can't. Yes, you can't touch me.
No, you can't touch me. I got killed by the same artillery.
I'm sorry, but I don't feel bad for you.
We have lost objective Charlie.
No! I feel bad for you. No, I really don't, but still.
Just stop saying that.
What, that I feel bad for you?
Yeah,
it's kind of obvious. Why would I feel bad for you?
Eric, what kind of friend are you?
A good one.
Oh, really? Like what?
We have taken
objective Edward. First aid. I actually got a kill with a syringe, believe it or not. But not right now, but like not like the second, but once I was actually just like playing around with the syringe and I was just going up and stabbing people randomly and I actually got a kill. So there's a sniper that's trying to kill me, huh? Well, then just take an AA gun to the face.
Yeah, I'm not sure if you take those AA guns.
Ooh, I killed somebody, but it's like at halfway across the map. Do I have to get their gun if it's like halfway across the map?
I don't think you have to do that. Like, I wouldn't say you have to do that.
Oh, and I died. Oh! Oh my god, they actually destroyed the AA gun. Like, seriously. That's not even funny. How do you destroy an AA gun? You going to revive me? You gonna
revive?
No, there's like people right by me that... You're so rude. You're not gonna revive... I'm right here, you know. You can revive me. You can revive me, thank you very much. But I guess you're not going to because you're main. No shout outs to you. Whoa, nope, not a good guy. Not a good guy!
I died at the exact same freaking time you did.
I'm not dead. Well, now I am.
Oh, you're not dead?
I died.
Good.
You are not a very welcoming friend.
Neither are you.
Oh. Oh. Why are you... If I had a face cam on these videos, or my reactions to what you're saying would be hilarious. Like, literally, they'd be...
what you were saying, it would not be very good.
They'd be... Dude, our reactions to what we're saying to each other would be priceless. Seriously, they would be priceless. Dude, my reactions would be priceless. Oh, there's someone up there that I have to kill. Wow.
Oh, that's my mommy too.
What? I wouldn't hear a word you said, so.
Oh,
dang it! I feel bad for you. I am sorry.
Do you actually feel bad for me?
No, I don't. There's a sniper that's trying to take me down halfway across the map.
Go away!
Dang, how does an assault get a kill from almost halfway across the map? An assault.
I have no idea how to...
What world are we living in?
We have taken objective Butter.
Did you die? Because if you did, I'm gonna be so mad. You are you are a disgrace to society if you did.
Am I?
You would be.
Oh, I died. I died.
Oh, then okay.
Something's
fun. I want to
use the attack thingy, whatever it's called, the artillery tank or whatever.
What's an artillery tank?
Whatever, I don't know.
You mean the AA gun? The anti-aircraft gun?
The artillery truck.
Oh, the artillery truck. You keep on pressing buttons. I don't know, do you keep on pressing buttons? I warned you guys about the beeping. I warned you.
Yeah, I don't know what that is.
Yeah, we don't have any power of what our basically anything can do with technology. Oh, I got a kill halfway across the map, bro! Boy, I gotta go take his gun now. Thank you very much.
Just swim,
what do you think I'm doing? It's kind of hard to swim without getting killed. And guys, if you guys want to see some steep playthrough on this channel, leave a comment down below that says, "Let's go steep or no steep," because that'll tell me that you want to see steep. Because I will do it, because it is one of my favorite games. Because, I mean, why wouldn't it be?
You're going to get a lot of hate for that.
What?
For saying that you like steep, because a lot of people think that steep is a terrible game.
No. Dude, it got better ratings than Battlefield. Okay, no, it didn't.
Are you live streaming this, or are you like?
I don't know how to live stream.
You
know? No, because no one's told me.
Don't ask me.
Yeah, I was kind of gonna ask you because you seem like the one who knows all. Lively?
Yeah, I don't know.
We have lost objective. That's for Musical.ly. No one uses that anymore. That was so 2015. Like, seriously. I mean, I'm not saying that it sucks. I mean, I'm not saying that it's bad. A lot of good trends did originate from it. I mean, I'm not trying to offend anybody, but Musical.ly is kind of a good app. But I don't use it anymore.
No, I didn't say Musical.ly, I said Live Me.
Oh, Live Me?
I don't know what it's called.
I thought you said Live Me.
I think one of my friends has it.
Dude, it's a sniper duel. Sniper v sniper.
Oh,
there we go! Boy! I gotta kill! Are we still playing, Because I every time I get a kill, I just die, so,
Yeah, we're still playing garbage. We can't quit on that.
Good point. Yeah, I see that. But, I kind of suck at it.
We're still playing it. I suck at it, too.
I think, doesn't everyone suck at garbage day?
No, I don't think so.
Let's take out this heavy tank with my sniper rifle. There we go.
We are losing objective.
And hey guys, I'm going to do a video on what are my favorite skins in Overwatch, because I do like Overwatch, as you guys know. If you didn't know that, well then you are obviously not a very... You obviously have not been subscribed to this channel for very long, or you just aren't subscribed, so... If you guys want to see that video, well then hit that red subscribe button, because I'd like to see more of the Frosty Nation. I think that's what we're calling ourselves. Didn't we agree on that, Colin? Did we agree on Frosty Nation? Or did we agree on Frost Army? I think it was Frost Nation. I believe it was Frost Nation. Yeah, I believe so.
Are you sure it wasn't Frost Army or whatever?
I'm not too sure, but I don't want to call it Frost Army.
I think we're Frost Nation.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we are too. If we aren't, then I don't know what we are.
I don't remember what everybody
decided on. Yeah, I'll have to look on that video.
Comment down below of what you remember we did.
Yeah, because I have no idea. I mean, if you guys are just new to the channel and you prefer one, or you have your own idea for us, well then pitch that in the comments below and we might actually choose it, and then I will give you a shout out if you're the winner. I'll give you a shout out, and yeah, so. So if you guys come up with a new name, it's kind of like the chip thing you're doing again, which I don't understand what that craze is.
Wait, what thing?
You know, the,
I just wiped the squad all by myself.
Really? Bro, what?
Yeah.
What kind of steroids are you on?
None.
Well, you're obviously on one steroid. Well, you're obviously on steroids. If you wiped a whole squad by yourself, well, then you're obviously on steroids. How did I not get that kill? Oh, I didn't even...
Wait, Alex, how many stuns do you have again?
I have... Oh, dude! Boy, did anyone else see that? Dude, I got a headshot through a bush.
Oh, yeah, that was the one that said it just encountered as a kill for me.
Boy!
Counts as kill.
Wait, we have to go pick up his gun now, because I killed him. I don't know where he is. Where's this guy's dead corpse? I need his gun.
It's in a bush.
I'm looking in the bush. I am literally in the bush.
I killed somebody, but I died at the same time.
That's always happening to me. That's why I don't like Garbage Day.
Well, we're playing it no matter what.
I know. Well, I can't find his gun.
I'm just going to respawn and go find that dude's dead body.
Which one? The one that I killed or the one that you killed?
The one that I killed.
I almost got a kill! Nope, 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 nope! Well, I died horribly. Oh, we won. We won without a shadow of a doubt. We won, we won, we won, we won, we won. Yep.
Yeah.
So yeah, guys, we're gonna see if I level up, and then if I do, we're gonna buy a gun. But if I don't, well then, that'll end the video here. I'm sorry we didn't get to do much Garbage Day action. But that one trick shot was...
Keep the video going.
Yeah, yeah. But that trick shot was pretty cool. You guys have to admit, it was probably my favorite trick shot where we got that guy through the bush. I hope you guys all enjoyed that. I should probably post that on my Xbox Live account, which I probably won't, because...
Let's see who gets us out of practice time.
What if it's both of... Yeah, it's not going to be us.
It's going
to
be you.
No, I didn't get it.
Alright, let's see how close I am to leveling up.
Oh, 9 minutes until I level up.
Yes, I leveled up. Level 13, let's go.
I am a level 17.
Okay, I'm getting that sniper.
I'm almost level 18. Do you guys think it's worth doing another video? I'll have to check. I'll tell you guys later. But yeah, guys, I'll see you guys on the next video. Now remember, if you want to see what my favorite skins are from Overwatch, then subscribe and like and join Frost Nation, Frost Army, or whatever you want to call it. See you guys later. Bye!